Oh, come on. Someone got a stone sword there. I'm scared. I'm running.
Someone got a stone axe off of the spawn as well.
I'm running for my life. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. Go to the sandy area. Sure, this one.
Ow, ow, stop. Why? Why? Why do you have to chase me off spawn?
Oh,
chase
don't worry. They're coming for my booty, too.
My god. Chase someone else off spawn. Chase
Maybe we
bed.
Should nickname some of these games.
I think we should take advantage of the nickname command, really.
Probably. Oh, I'm taking all sorts of shortcuts. I don't know where I'm going, but no one can stop me. Oh, look at that loop-de-loop.
There's a fighter jet in the sky again.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you get to it?
There needs to be one 24.
Oh, hey, hey, B. Hey, hey, Bigum.
Hey, that's you. Hey, buddy. Is that blooper egg pick? Ow. Did you just bloop me?
No, I parkoured so I get some armor.
Oh, okay, no.
Someone just fell to their death. Come on, get down. Yes! That guy took a lot of fall damage. I'm gonna fight him now.
Oh my god, do you have a weapon?
I ain't even scared. He has a wood sword, but I'm gonna fight him.
What do you have?
Oh, I made a horrible mistake.
I was gonna say, that doesn't sound.
He had 7 hearts still. I saw him fall from like 15 blocks.
Alright, the only thing I have is the only weapon I can use right now, I'm using. No! My weapon failed.
It's okay, Jerome. Just stay alive. I'm gonna mutate.
Do you know how my weapon was, Mitch?
What was it?
I tried climbing a windmill to punch people off.
No, that. My weapon was the same. I parkour, grabbed some armor out of a chest, punched these guys off the top, and this guy only a wood sword, no armor, so I figured he'd probably had like 2 hearts left after that fall. But no, he had 7.
You know what, Mitch?
What?
Nothing to be said. We just got destroyed.
Oh, this guy has some good advice. He says, do Alt-F4 to make Minecraft run faster.
Oh, well, yeah, you can do that sometimes, you know.
Oh, you're mutating. Bacon bros! Bacon bros!
Bacon bros for life!
I'm after Katsuma.
And I'm after Dog. I wonder who's playing as
DGUSA?
Who's playing as not an admin?
Are you after JDGUSA?
No, Dog.
What? What?
That's who said killed me.
Okay.
Oh, that's our TNT Brian. Why did it say the dog killed me?
That's weird.
I don't know.
Anyways, I'm gonna hunt this guy down. We're both on our own for this one.
Oh, this one's good. I'm gonna win this.
Investigate. See which one of us has which opponent has the worst.
Whoa! Gear. Yeah, that's fine, I guess. What? There's no one near me. My guy exploded and lost 7 hearts of health, and there's no one near me.
Really? You can do slash heal if you want. You know that, right?
No, I mean, obviously I got hit off spawn because of lag or something, so. Fair is fair, but what the heck was that?
That ain't my target. Run!
Where is he?
I smell him.
Oh, I don't think he knows I'm coming for him.
Katsuma! Oh, you got my armor now. That's great. I can't fight you. I gotta get the jump.
I think TNT Brian climbed up the windmill that I tried escaping him from. Oh my god.
Right, so I just baited my guy into a battle with a lot of people.
I can't do anything. He's at the top of a windmill just staring.
Don't worry, I'll back you up. I'm gonna be able to kill my guy. There's so many people trying to hit him. Like, there's a big army of people here.
Alright, word. I'm gonna need that help.
I just can't afford to lose any health until I fight.
Until then, I'll just be enjoying life as a bacon.
Yes! I got some hits off.
I am a nice looking bacon.
Oh, is he on the run? I think he is.
And I probably taste real good too. Hey, I see you, buddy. I think.
I will end you! Katsuma! I'm alive.
Yeah, buddy, look, I'm the mutant right behind you. That's the windmill he's at. The one on the right.
Oh, this. Wait.
The one on the right. That one. Oh, the one, not, here, turn around.
Yeah.
There's one on their far left.
Just walk to the ladder.
Oh, yeah, word. This way.
He's climbing. This way. Yeah, there he is. He just fell. He's jumped.
He just jumped. And I'm chopping him bits anyway now. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Of all the times.
I put one chop in him for you.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! I can't believe, what are the chances of him falling like that?
He didn't fall. He came down the ladder. He was like, I'm bored of this.
My god.
Bad timing for you, TNT Brian.
And Beige Canadian got sponsored Iron Axe.
Oh, I'm keeping that one.
I'm feeling a trade a little, Mitch. What do you think?
I think you're wrong.
I got damage resistance too. I'm feeling some chops. That's what I'm feeling. Let's go.
Let's find somebody quick.
I got it for 30 seconds.
Oh, here comes someone.
He's stuck inside of that thing. I gotta get him. Come on, gotta take advantage of this. Got like 10 more seconds.
I hit him a few times over the wall.
Really?
Oh, he's sponsored a wood axe too.
Yeah. Oh, he's done. Chop. He's not even trying to fight me. He's running.
I'm going to elbow you with feathers.
Thank
tickle, you. Tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle. Gucci goo.
Oh, he hit me with an egg. Mitch, I'm going down.
I don't know where he is. I'm just swinging. I hope I don't hit you.
I got sponsored an iron axe.
Oh, too much.
There we go. Hey, a cake.
Nice.
Thank you, buddy. You just put it on the ground. He's just like, yeah, here, have my cake. And I was like, okay, I'll have your cake.
I'll have it. I'll gnaw on your
cake. Thank you very much, sir.
I'll nibble on that.
Put some cake in my mouth. Thank you very much, sir.
It was never a problem with little cake.
I'm so glad I got sponsored in Iron Axe, too. We're the Iron Axe bros, Mitch. Help me out with this guy. He's just doing
a lot. Okay, I'm going to loop the other way now.
There we go. Yeah, he just tried turning on me now. Oh, there's no hope. You really thought that you could turn on Ibaka in his prime with an axe? Don't even. He did no damage. Zero.
Gosh, you got sponsored lingerie boobs, by the way.
Oh, I know. This man, though, absolute zero damage. I'm too strong.
He's really annoying. I want to... Nom nom nom. We finished off his cake.
Yeah, there we go. He's ours now.
Ours for the taking.
I have a feeling he's going to cut sharp right and go around this building, so...
I have a feeling I don't give a chainsaw. I'm going to loot up elsewhere.
I'm going to...
No, he stopped moving.
Really?
He's just crouched in the middle of the road because he saw you were gone.
Perfect.
Oh, I got... Oh, you're done. Chop, chop, chop. Got him!
You got the guy?
Yeah, he had a lot of wheat.
Ooh. Oh, baby. Right, let me put these lingerie boobies on.
I do that.
Yeah, we can get away with this. Ah, I'm gonna eat a raw chicken. I'm gonna take my risks.
Oh, I got some stuff if you want.
What do you mean? Oh, get it off! Someone just sponsored me a vile creature. Jesus.
Lol, enjoy it. Come on, just nom on it a little.
No, I'm not even gonna try and touch a cooked fish. It's disgusting.
Jerome, would you like to be a chicken nugget butter warrior? Me neither.
No, I was gonna say, I've got lingerie, dude. Please do stab.
Alright, I just stored a lot of good loot here. I really hope someone finds this, because they'll be a happy, happy player.
Why'd you do that, then?
Because I'm crazy.
You are a crazy buck. You got any boots in there? Because I could use that.
Yeah, there's boots. Check it out.
Oh, word. Thank you.
All right, I want to find a furnace so I can roast some axes.
Do you have any food by any chance? Wait, roast axes, you just said?
Yeah, here.
You don't roast axes, bitch. Oh, that's a lot of wheat.
And there's some raw stuff for you.
Oh, baby.
You're welcome. Now, Baca's don't complain when I roast an axe or two.
Oh, I'm going to roast 10. I'm going to roast...
Oh, there's someone over here.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Cool. I found an in-game shop for once. They exist.
Wow. That's like the first in-game shop I've found. All right. Well, give me a bow. I don't have one of those yet.
This is the first one of the Nexus I've found. They do exist. Oh, my God.
There we go.
I thought that these maps didn't have them built in, or maybe some of them don't, but maybe this one. Well, this one clearly does, but...
Either way, I got myself a nice, some nice arrows.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a bow. I'm gonna get me some arrows.
I want that cake in that box.
Oh, are you limited to how many you can buy at once?
I have no clue.
I'm trying to buy more arrows, not letting me.
Where are they?
Oh, there's an anti-spam purchase. That's it. You can't tame me, though, Turk. I can just walk in and out. You can't stop the bok. Well, I'm not a bok, the bench.
Oh, you can. No one can stop me, buddy. I'm a fiend.
If someone walked in this room right now, it'd be very awkward. Looks like I'm pumping this wall.
Mitch, I'm ready to chop fools and not have you burn my wood axes, so let's go.
Really? I gotta buy another XP bottle. Hold on. There we go.
Do you even know where there's enchanting tables?
Nope.
My god.
But I know I got 15. Well, let me get one more. 15 TNT.
Ooh, that's pretty good.
There we go.
And what's this? Ooh, two bowls. I could always use some bowls.
I want to enchant my bow.
Where's that at?
I don't know. Or I could get a shiny Frederick. I don't know.
You could. You can make Frederick as shiny as you want.
Not as shiny as I want, but a little bit shiny.
My game mode has been updated. Good.
I wonder if if the enchantments in this are restricted so that it's only sharpness.
I doubt it. Why would they do that?
Because some Hunger Games do that. Like, because there's no point in Bane of Anthropods in the Hunger Games, obviously. So if you enchant, sometimes it's only possibilities knockback or sharpness.
But it's a risk you gotta take.
Yes, but in the Hunger Games, it's worth it. I don't even know what I'm saying, but let's do it.
Alright, I'm running to spawn, I think. I think that's my best chance.
Oh, here we go. I'm going to burn an axe. Or two.
No.
I just did.
I'm not talking to you. Ever again.
I just burned him.
He's just camping in a corner. Eat him.
Jerome, I'm not even taking the food. I just burnt the axes.
Really?
Yep.
You fiend.
I know.
I'm actually ashamed to even call you a friend. Wow, this man's name, the Golden Titty 69. You okay?